If you're looking to jazz up your Django admin site because it can look a little bit outdated, then why not try Jazzmin? I'm not affiliated at all to Jazzmin, but I thought maybe you might be interested in jazzing up your admin. It does support Bootstrap 4, or is based around Bootstrap 4 and the admin LTE, which I'll show you. So it does have quite a lot of customizations if you're interested in using Bootstrap 4 for your Django admin. Or at least it can act as a base whereby you can utilize Bootstrap 4 for your Django admin. So let's go ahead and install. So Django Jazzmin is on the Python package index. So pip install Django Jazzmin and then head over to your settings. You'll need to add Jazzmin just above the Django contrib admin here. So it needs to be before the admin is registered here. And then let's go ahead and have a look. So assuming you've created a new super user so you can access the admin, let's take a look. So you can see straight away that the login template has changed, has its logo. That is the logo for, I believe, admin LTE. So there are potential changes or templates you can download. Now, I'm not entirely sure whether we'll be able to just download the premium template and it will just work from the download, or whether you're going to need to integrate the templates into your Jazzy Jazzmin. But ultimately, like I said, it does utilize Bootstrap. And if that is something you're looking for to customize the admin, then maybe this is a nice base to work from. Logging in, it doesn't look, I'd say, amazing, but it definitely is, again, if you want to make some changes to the admin and you do want to use Bootstrap, like I said, this can be a good base. You can see it does support all the general features, and it does include all the normal buttons and tools you would expect from the Django admin. As I suggested, it is based around admin LTE. So there is a website here. You can go ahead and have a look at the documentation, premium templates, which you might be able to utilize and integrate within Jazzy Jazzmin. As you would expect, the Jazzmin app has a read the docs documentation. So it'd be well worth having a look through there, look at some of the features and some of the configurations that you can make. So there we have Django Jazzmin, the jazziest Django admin.